Okay, y'all, I know this might sound evil, but like, I really know this might sound evil, but I don't give a fuck, okay? I really don't. Because when I tried to be nice to somebody, tried to be sweet, tried to be respectful, what happened? Just please, somebody tell me what happened. A motherfucker take advantage of you. Motherfuckers use you. They treat you like shit. They don't respect you. Because motherfuckers don't respect their damn self. Y'all had to come up in here. It's a little hot out there. But yeah, motherfuckers treat you like shit. But they want to call you. Oh, you like family. Nah. Y'all know what the fuck y'all doing. They know what the fuck they doing. I'm not saying y'all. I'm just y'all as a term is speaking for them. But they know what the fuck they doing. They gonna sit there. Sit that shit on my face. Still ain't got around to wiping it off my face yet. But yeah, I'm gonna go around and do it when I go take my shower and just wash everything off. But anyways, she gonna call and want somebody, expecting somebody to go check on her mama because your ass went to California because your son so-called wanted you to come. Girl, if you don't sit your ass down, you only call when you want something. You only call when you need something, or when you want somebody to do some shit for you, or when you want to borrow something, or when you want to use something, or when you asking for something. When it comes time to give it some shit back, no, you ain't got nothing to say about that. You don't want nobody calling you asking you for nothing. You don't want nobody calling you to borrow nothing. You don't want nobody calling you asking you for a favor. Your answer is always no. I ain't got it. Oh, I didn't get it. I forgot to have it. You could be sitting there holding it in your hand, sitting there looking and just forgot that you just said you just went and got it, or you just went to the store. But it's okay for you to come over and ask you, or you to just call, come over, all this other shit, just to ask for something. Hell no. Have I ever asked you to watch my motherfucking movie? No, you did that shit on your own. You took it upon yourself to do something like that. The only reason why you took it upon yourself to do that is because you being nosy, it's the nosy part of you. You want to know what the fuck was going on. So anybody that's nosy gonna find it, and they see an opening where they could walk in and find out a lot of shit. Trust me, they gonna move their way in like birds of prey. They gonna find their way in just to be fucking nosy and find out what the fuck is really going on. Is you fucking serious? Hell no. I got a little cone left. Excuse me. But like I'm saying, you always want something. Every time you, the only time you show your face is when you want something. The only time you call is when you want something. Now, when you got everything you need, or you don't need nobody to do anything for you, like you don't need nobody to watch, or you need nobody to watch your mom yesterday if you saw Kyle left yesterday, like you say you did. Okay, but like the last time I thought, you got 3 or 4 other siblings. I think 3. Why the... four. Monica, Vanessa, Lisa, and the brother. Yeah, your mama got 5 kids. Why the fuck you can't call down one of them and have them come check on them? Right, last time I checked, they still in Houston. You got niece, a bunch of shitload of nieces and nephews. But you can't call them to come check on their grandma. You can't call your siblings to come check on their mama. Last time I checked, that's their mama too. It don't matter if I live next door, across the parking lot, upstairs, around the corner, down the street. That still ain't my fucking responsibility. And that's all I'm saying. That ain't my fucking responsibility to watch somebody else's child, somebody else's parent, somebody else's dog, somebody else's house. That ain't my fucking responsibility, okay? It really ain't. It ain't my fucking responsibility. And this shit is really pissing me the fuck off. Now, you ain't called none this week, none yesterday. And if you did call, it's because you wanted something or you trying to find out something. But Hold on, let me drink the rest of this. Ooh, almost got choked. I got a little coming left. It won't come out. Maybe I'll take the top off and get. But yeah. Y'all, these motherfuckers be losing their damn mind. That really gets me, like, a motherfucker only call when they want something. Or they only want to come around when they want something. That's just fucking ridiculous. It makes no goddamn sense whatsoever. If you can't call me and talk to me on a regular basis, then just don't call me at all. I prefer you just not talk to me. I prefer you just avoid me altogether. Damn. You got to go through all this. You only want something. That's how I know when you, every time the phone ring, who it is, when the name pop up, that you want something. Excuse me. But yeah, I'm going to end this right here. If I get pissed off, I need to go wash my face and go back in the house to take my shower. I will talk to y'all later. Bye, guys.